keen and focused on looking at drain stringing for this project. I'm very big on safety. What it also provides for the project, it minimises the clearing footprints from our environmental impact perspective that we have to commit to on the project. So we don't have to clear the corridor as wide as what we normally would if we had to use a helicopter and normal draw wire activities. Beneficial from a social licence to operate perspective as well, because obviously we're minimising, you know, those impacts and those noise, the noise to, you know, what the landholders have to go through as well when we're using a chopper up in the air to do those stringing activities. So it's obviously good for their cattle. It's good for, you know, the day-to-day's noise restrictions as well while we're in the region and the community doing those stringing activities. For me, as the project director for the Genex project, to accomplish, you know, our overall plan of 50 kilometres of draw wire stringing on the Genex project, which will be the biggest completion of any project in the Asia Pacific for this type of work. You know, I'm very proud of my team. It's an amazing opportunity and probably one of the biggest milestones up until the point of this project that we've completed to date. It's just about continually trying to find ways to be better. So teamwork, challenging the status quo, always continuing to look at doing things differently and better. So for me, this is just the start.